I was raised up believing I was somehow unique, like a snowflake, distinct among snowflakes, unique in each way you'd conceive. And now after some thinking, I'd say I'd rather be a functioning cog in some great machinery, serving something beyond me. But I don't know what that will be. I'll get back to you someday, soon you will see. What's my name? What's my station? Just tell me what I should do. I don't need to be kind to the armies of night that will do such injustice to you, or bow down and be grateful and say, should take all that you see to the men who move only in dimly lit halls and determine my future for me. And what good is it to sing helplessness blues? Why should I wait for